I'm a firm believer, and I'm discovering this, and the older I get, I affirm this every day, that everything is a miracle. You just have to put that in your mind and remember it all the time, all day long. Everything is a miracle.
And see, smell the roses, taste the nectar. Listen, reach out and touch me. What do you call that? Oh, what can it be? Call it what it is. It's a miracle. Below, sky above, sun on a sparkling sea, distant planets, moon and stars, particles, quasars, and gravity. What do you call that? Oh, what can it be? And call it what it is. It's us aware, the great I am was always there, creating the vastness, filling the void. Guess it didn't enjoy being unemployed. And to this day it loves us, and I call that a miracle. Make it word, and you've just secured your place in eternity. What do you call that? Oh, what can it be? Call it what it is. It's a miracle. Something inside makes us aware. This body's died. That something goes somewhere. Into the vastness, into the void. Science says matter can't be destroyed. Well, nor can the spirit, and I call that a miracle. Yeah, it's all. Lack of a better word.